Hey, what's up, guys? Bro D the Dinosaur here. Today I'm with Acrocanthosaurus, and today we're going to prank Ceratosaurus with that drone. Isn't that Acrocanthosaurus?
Yeah! Let me go get the drone. Zoom! Now, where is it? Here's the drone!
Aha! I got the biggest drone ever that'll take Ceratosaurus up into the air. Isn't it, Brody? Yeah. Acrocanthosaurus, thanks. I'll go get Ceratosaurus. Ceratosaurus! Yeah.
Yes, Brody, what is it? Yeah, I heard you screaming.
Do you like going up in Mars?
No, I hate going in Mars.
Oh, you do? I'll show you why you go on Mars. And you'll get killed by the plane and blow up to... I mean, the plane will go and crash into the land of Bog's world. Earth. Got that, Ceratosaurus?
Yes, Brody, you're a dinosaur.
That's right. I'm the prettiest dinosaur all field in all of New Zealand and Australia. Acrocanthosaurus, do it.
Okay. Why? Brody, what do you do?
Nothing, Ceratosaurus. I got me and Acrocanthosaurus try a drone on your back, so Acrocanthosaurus can play it. Isn't it, Ceratosaurus?
Yes, Brody, thanks. I hate being killed by a plane.
I know, Ceratosaurus, but you have to. Too bad. Acrocanthosaurus. Do it.
Yeah. No, please. Promise me I'll change.
Too bad, Ceratosaurus. I'm going for it.
No, please, Acrocanthosaurus. I'm sorry. Get me down.
Get me down.
I'm going out here. Let's go to Mars and kill by. Let's go to the plane. Isn't it, Brody?
Yes, Acrocanthosaurus, thanks. Let's watch Ceratosaurus going up and killed by the plane.
Okay. Zoom.
Oh, it is a perfect day for flying. Just beautiful up here. There's not a cloud in the sky. All right, let's talk to the passengers. All right, ladies and gentlemen, this is your Captain Brooklyn Teague Guy speaking. I have turned off the fasten seatbelt sign, so you are now free to roam around the cabin. We're expecting a pretty smooth and easy flight today. It's going to be the smoothest, actually. This is going to be the smoothest and safest flight anyone has ever had. I'm going to say that right now. That's a guarantee from me, your captain. This is going to be the safest flight. You could make a house of cards right now in the cabin, and it wouldn't even fall over. 8 stories high, doesn't matter. It's not going to fall over, because this flight is going to be so smooth. I don't think I could crash this plane if I wanted to, you know? I really don't think I could. And if you're worried about hijacking, don't worry about that, because no one would even bother to try to hijack the plane because they wouldn't want to ruin how smooth this flight is going to be, all right? So you have nothing at all to worry about. Over and out.
Brody, this is so cool!
I know, Ceratosaurus! I mean, Acrocanthosaurus. You know I'm a Brooklyn sauropod, isn't it, guys?
Yes, perfect! Yeah, Zoom!
Oh!
Wow, Ceratosaurus. I mean, Acrocanthosaurus.
Yes, bro, what?
This Ceratosaurus on the sky is so cool.
Yeah! Hey, Ceratosaurus. Oh! Get me down!
Uh-oh. Ceratosaurus.
Yes, very much.
You're gonna get killed by the plane.
What
the hell was that? Oh my god, wait. Oh shit, we lost the wing! Holy shit! Mayday, we're going down! Oh my god, I'm target practice. Oh my god, we're going down! Scream! Everybody scream! Scream for your lives!
That stupid plane hit our drone, Brody!
I know, Acrocanthosaurus, I know. Let's go.
Okay, zoom, zoom! Brody the dinosaur!
Yes, Tyrannosaurus, what?
You ruined my life! I can't believe that you do that. The joke's on you! I got fewer frames!
In your face, Tyrannosaurus! Thanks for watching, guys. Make sure to subscribe,
comment on, like it, guys!
And you find Bronosaur on Facebook, TikTok, Instagram, Instagram, Twitter, and all this stuff. Whatever you want. Thanks for watching!
Zoom!